magnificent. What a rally. Too good. Hear the roar of the crowd. That's what they came to see. I'm sure he meant it to be quite as good as that. Well played. Really good little pick up on the half volley. Again, precision. Rich variety from Djokovic, and it is a bagel. Played. Oh, Novak. Just stop it. Down. Well done. Careful with the drop shot. An hour and 25, it was super. A treat for us all. Yeah, well done. Sure, he had to play the first shot. But that miss a first serve for much of this match, but now missing a few. There's a second serve missed. Fantastic serving. Yes, nailed it. Too much. Oh, yes. As good a pass as he's played in the match. Yeah, really got rid of that. That's a super game from Schwartzman. Yes, oh, well steered. How good was that? Jourdain plays that shot so well. Has he made it? He has. He's got the outside of the line. A huge win for Arthur Rindignesh. His fourth quarter-final of the year.
Too good from Brody. He'd be very aware. He just needs to keep his nose in front. 47. Oh, it's just so good. Brody with the classic serve and volley. And he's got it. Magic from Brody. An early break for Botic van der Zandschulp. Oh, another winning 4-8 to the net. How superb is that? A superb double play, lovely forehand down the line. Has he made it? And I think he has. Back of the line with the backhand down the line passing shot. And there it is, a huge roar from Liam Brody. Stunning play off the backhand side. It's an incredible performance from Liam Brody. Four wins here in Tel Aviv. He wants to hear the noise.